want to know his secret?
Okay, guys, we are back with episode number, episode number 4, sorry. And you know what? I'm just so angry because I just realized I forgot that there was diamond boots over here in this chest, and it got blown up. Woo! But I'm so, like, freaking worried because I just killed two guys, and there's a huge-ass explosion over here. Everything got blown up, which kind of sucks. Oh, I have 3 kills, so we're doing good, guys. We are doing good. I got his power, too. I got the diamond. I'm going in a tree right now because I just need to get away from all this stuff. I'm just, like, so worried about what's going to happen. But I was at the right place in the right time. So, I mean, good luck. That's good luck for me, at least. I have 4 golden apples. Actually, that's a head. That's a head right there. I'm going to pre-head, and then I'm going to swap golden apples out. I can make another gapple, but I also have a head. Oh, you know what? Let's make more heads. Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. Okay. So, I'm just going to simply swap that and make sure nobody's around. Just making sure I don't want to die. And let's put his head right there. Another head. Oh, it's different because the different IGN. Okay. I don't want that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to condemn. Oh, the boy wonder died. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to combine my bows to get power 3. I'm just so worried right now, guys. It's so... I don't even know. This is the first time ever I felt like this. My voice is starting to crack a bit because of how freaking weird this is. But I have lots of gaps. There's quite a few people left. It's really good that I'm recording this. People are actually really happy that I'm recording this. Woo! My voice. And I'm also all red, by the way. I know you guys can't see me, but I really am. Ooh, oh my gosh, my voice. Okay, I gotta start focusing some more. But I just got so lucky, guys. I got so lucky. I'm just, like, so happy I'm still alive in this, guys. I'm so happy. So, I'm just gonna hopefully find people to kill. I had to kill him, though, because I was, I like Quatic. He's a good friend, but, I mean, I had to kill him. It was for the UHC, man. We couldn't team. I'm sorry. So, yeah, I'm still a little bit in awe about all of this because of everything that's happening. It's weird, guys. It's weird. I have 2 diamonds. I'm hoping that I kill somebody. I can kill someone and get a couple more, possibly. We have a power 3 bow, sharpness 2 sword. We got some golden apples. Yeah, I'm hoping we can get the win in this, guys. I'm really hoping. I came in hoping that I could get the win, and, you know, I'm doing all right, but it's not a win yet, so I can't say anything about that. Sounds like this guy might be doing bad. He doesn't even have gold yet. He's still mining, I'm guessing, so that's interesting. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go up here and just look around. I'm not sure if anybody's spectating me, but... you know, it's kind of weird. So I'm just looking around for people now. But, oh, I thought that was a player. That's just a chicken. I don't need any more arrows, guys. I was struggling to get arrows, but now I have a power 3 bow. I could bow spam the crap out of anybody. Anyway, let's just keep looking for players, guys. We're about 300 blocks in. We're probably, the board is probably around 500. That's my guess. I don't know if that's right, but I'm gonna grab some cobble. We're running low already, so, you know, I don't know if what's gonna happen, but let me just grab some cobble. You know, I'm gonna head my next fight and then have heads. So yeah, I'm gonna get a stack of cobble. because we're running low on cobble. I'm just shifting here. You were currently, you have 92 blocks before being on the thing. I think I'm really close to the border, guys. But I'm lagging, so, you know. I just got a really good cave. Honestly, if I didn't get that cave, I wouldn't be doing this good. I'm not gonna lie. Because I probably would have died to aquatic. Yep, there's the border. Okay. Might as well check around for some horses while we're here. I still have my saddle, right? Yes, I do. So that's good. So let's just go check over here for some horses. Doesn't really look like there are any. So, you know, there's dank memes. It's orange is at 20 hearts so far. I'm the lowest, but I have gaps. So it's good that they don't know that. I'm not going to use it till I see somebody that I know I'm going to fight. 42 minutes till meetup. Hopefully we can find somebody else in this episode. But yeah, so I'm just gonna keep looking. There's so many bunnies though. I don't know how there are so many bunnies. There just are, and it's kind of confusing too because why, you know? Just gonna put that there. Go look around. That didn't change anything. I don't know what he's saying. Trippy Polar. I know Trippy Polar is a good PvPer. I know. Actually, that's everybody I know. Looks like that guy just pre-gapped. There may be somebody he sees. I'm gonna look around, see if it's me. Maybe it is. I don't know. He pre-gapped though, so that means he's most likely about to fight somebody. I'm not sure. But I'm kind of shaking, guys, because I'm really nervous. I'm just hoping that not PvPing for this long, I'll still be able to get a kill, you know? Because I haven't PvP'd for a while since I killed Quatic, so it's kind of nerve-wracking, you know? So, let's just go right here. Okay. Here's some sugarcane. I'm gonna go grab all that sugarcane. Just in case. Wait, do I have any? No, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna drop those rails. I just wanna find someone to fight, you know, guys? Like, anybody, really. I'll take anybody right now. But nobody's around here, so I'm gonna have to keep looking around, you know? If he wins, I swear. Yeah, what if Grizzly MC ends up winning? Like, he just came in, not exactly sure why, but he did. Aw, damn, that did damage. I'm gonna head right now, guys, just because I'm getting low, and I don't wanna run into somebody and accidentally die. Because if I find somebody, they're going to kill me for sure. But if I have more hearts, I can have more time to gap and then get ready to fight them. You know, all good, all good. I'm not sure how many hearts that did for me. Obviously not 5, like I said. I was way off. Flower Forest. Next season is going to be a team of 3 UHC. So, yeah, that guy is 20 diamonds. Okay, this is going to be a challenge. But the thing is, they don't know I have a power 3 bow. That's insane. I don't even know. It's just so OP, guys. You can't place blocks within 10 blocks of 0-0. If he knows that, that means he's there. Let's go get him, guys. Let's go kill this guy. Okay, I'm going to go. We're really close. Okay, we're right here. I'm going to go ahead and get up here and look for this guy. Where is he? I don't see him. Is he here? I don't know. I don't see him. I'm looking. There he is. I see him. Let's go get him. He doesn't see me yet. Got him. I shot him once. Power 3 bow. Let's go. He's running. He doesn't know I'm right here. Let's pre-gap. I'm going for him. Got him again. Oh, he got me. Okay, let's go. Not sure what this guy has, but I'm going for him. I'm so nervous, guys. I'm shaking. I thought I heard something. It's just a rabbit. Okay, I'm going for this guy. Let's go. He's running. I have a chest plate. He has leggings. Power 3 bolts. Probably doing lots of damage to him. Oh, I missed again. Okay. I have a rad. I don't know. He probably does if he has. Yeah, he's a rad, probably. Oh. For sure. He's probably going to try to goose me in here, but I'm not going to let him get away. I'm going to keep chasing this guy down. He went in the cave. He went down here. He's going down. I don't know why. I need to head. I'm not sure what he's doing though. I'm not sure where he went, guys. He's to the right of me. Guys, shh, shh, shh. He's right here. I'm not sure where he went. He's like right here, guys. Guys, I'm scared. He's like right over here. I heard him mine like down here somewhere. I heard him mine, guys. He's gotta be like right over here. Where'd he go? I'm confused. Did he place dirt down or something? Well, he probably placed dirt down. Or something. Where'd this guy go? He literally got out. Guys, I'm not gonna stop shifting quite yet. I gotta swap that off my gaps. I'm not sure where he went, guys. I'm just really nervous right now. I don't hear him breaking any blocks. I don't know where he went. Let's just get out of here and then see if he shows up again. How do I get out? Oh, right here. Let's make it look like I'm getting out, guys. I want to find out where he is, though. I don't want him to just get out like that, you know? Dang, sorry I'm not talking, guys. I'm just really focused. Okay. I don't know where he could have gone. How many hearts is he at? He's at half a heart? Guys, he's at half a heart. Dude, screw this. I'm going back in. Oh, I just lost a heart. I'm stupid. He's got to be over here somewhere. I don't really remember where the cave is, though. Damn, where'd he go? How could he have gotten away, though? That's what I don't get. That getaway was really good. I'm not good at getting people when they escape, you know? I'm not good at that kind of stuff. He is smart how he got away. I don't remember what cave it was either, so... He's lucky. He's very lucky. Damn, okay. Well, he's at half, so he's gonna be dead most likely. Next time we see him, he'll be dead. I could have killed him before if I had just kept going in. But I don't know where he went now. He just got away. It had to have been this cave, right? There he is. I saw his name. He's right here. Saw his name. Let's go. Grab that sharp 2 sword. Grab that power 2 just in case. Okay, let's get out of here. got that stuff. 5 diamonds. I knew that he had to have been, like, right there, guys. And he was. So, it's good. I got him. Woo! Another kill. Let's go. Can't believe I'm in the final four. Let's go, guys. This is going very well. Watch for the border. This is going pretty well, guys. End of the episode in 8 minutes. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and craft out some stuff. I can make either a helmet or boots. Let's make helmet. Yeah, let's make helmet. So I'm gonna grab that. I'm lagging, by the way. Put that. Oh, prot. Nice. He also had sharpness too. Can I combine those to get sharp 3? How many levels is that gonna cost? 9 levels. I'm gonna go for it, guys. I'm gonna get 9 levels. Here, let me get 9 levels. Let's do this, guys. Wow, that's actually really good. I'm surprised I'm actually doing this well. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go grab some levels. Let's just go kill mobs now. I'm gonna do water bucket for you guys. Okay, let me kill this guy. If that guy would stop lagging. Oh, wait, did I give me his head? I didn't even get his head. You serious? Aw, dude, it didn't give me his head. I must have left it down there by accident. That sucks. Okay, well, I'm gonna craft some gaps then. Screw it. I'd rather have some gaps than no gaps, you know? But I'm gonna leave enough to make another one in case I kill another guy for a head, for a couple heads. So we're gonna keep that. Let's grab that. And yeah, so end of episode is about to happen in a few minutes. I don't know how. I just got really lucky finding his name. I just looked around and I saw him there. So I got pretty lucky with that, guys. I honestly, it's good that I'm recording this because they may think I have x-ray or something. I have nothing. So yeah, it's true. There's the border. I have to watch out for that. I'm just going to try to get as many levels as I can. So let's just keep killing all these guys. Getting lots of levels from these guys. Okay. Here's another guy. So yeah, we need to get 9 levels if we want sharpness 3. But we're doing so good, guys. I'm not even, like, I'm just so surprised at this. This is amazing. Sorry about that talking. It's so annoying, I know. 5 levels. Okay. I'm just gonna keep killing these mobs. We need to get these levels, like, right now. There's a guy. He's got diamond armor. He doesn't see me. I'm going for him. Let's Katniss him. He's running. How many levels, or how many hearts? He's only down 1 heart. What the hell does this guy have? My lava won't place. Okay, he's running now, I think. Oh god, he's really low. He's about to die. Let's go. Holy shit. I am doing so good, guys. I just got another one. It doesn't let me have his armor. That really does suck, though. I got his gold. I got that. Okay, let's get out of here. 5 levels. I have 1 diamond. He only had a diamond sword. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. That's a sharpness, too. Whoops. I'm stupid. If I dropped that, I would have been so stupid. Okay. Final four. There goes the stuff. I'm just trying to get these levels now so we can get sharpness 3 just for safe measures. Man, that power bow was so OP, though, guys. He had diamond armor, too. He wasn't enchanted, though. I don't know why. I don't know why he wouldn't enchant. But... he didn't, so.
No.
Yeah, I'm not showing mercy to anybody. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not, because I really just want to get these kills. No strip mining. Final warning. This guy keeps strip mining for no reason. But I'm surprised I actually got that freaking kill, guys. That was insane. Wow. Okay.
No.
And I did it with ease, too. I barely even lost any hearts.
No.
I got his head, too, so I can make those. Then the dead specs are saying... to kick you. Okay, well, this guy's about to get kicked. I just want to fight some of these guys, but I need to get these 9 levels first. Okay, grab that. Grab that. Grab that. No strip mining, though. This guy's strip mining. I don't know why. I didn't strip mine. I just cooked around. And I found these diamonds. I got lucky. Kill that guy. 6. Almost 7 levels, guys. Okay, 7 levels now. Yeah, I don't think these guys have healing either. They're not doing too well, I mean, with hearts. But let's just get these level 9. I want to see this sharpness 3. Oh my gosh, that'll be so OP. What if I had fire aspect on it? That would be even better. That would be insane. If I had fire aspect. I need to start dropping some of this stuff, probably. I'm out of space, almost. Okay, almost 7.5. Or actually, yeah, 7.5. And let's just go this way, look around some more. This season was a really good season, guys. Even if I don't win, I did good, honestly. I think that this was pretty successful. I think I got, like, 6 kills, maybe. Oh, the episode's about to end, though. Actually, yeah, the episode's about to end. I thought I missed the ending. Whoops. But I didn't, so we're good. I thought that I had missed it by accident. I just want to get these levels. I don't really care about any of the stuff. I just care for the levels, you know? Levels all I want. Let's just go chaotic on these guys. I'm look around for anybody. I don't see anything. Okay. Kill you. Almost level 9 now. Okay. Man, I can't believe we're about to have sharpness 3. That's gonna be insane. Insane, I tell you. I swear, if there's like no more cows, okay, there are. I need to grab that. Thank you. Let's toss that there. Okay, I just need to kill a couple more guys. This guy. Oh my god, one more, really. I'm going to go in the trees to do it. I don't feel safe down here doing it, though, you know. Levels, there we go. Let's go up here now. I need to start doing this. I need to also craft a few other things as well. So I'm going to go up here because it's more safe. And let's do it, like, right here. I'm going to make a little wall. Just so nobody can shoot me. Well, they still could hit me, but I don't know. It'd be kind of hard, you know. So I'm going to take this anvil. Sharpness 3. Let's go. What else? Power 2 bow. I don't know if I'll need that. Let's make a head. And then let's also make another gap. And we'll keep enough for another one. So we got those. We don't need to put our heads right there. Let's just break that. I don't know if I'm taking it too easy by getting sharpness 3 sword. That's insane, actually. So yeah, the episode's about to end. Good luck. I'm just gonna say that. So yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I got a couple more kills, which is also very nice. If you did, of course, be sure to leave a like on this video. And that's about it. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a great day. Take care. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's